I am Jamila Newman. I'm a graduate student in the Molecular and Cellular Biology program at Harvard. I'm currently working in Murthy Lab, and we work with hippocampal neurons in the lab, and right now I'm going to be showing you how to do FM dye experiments. And so now we're going to go ahead and mount the cover slip that has neurons on it into this custom-made chamber. Our microscope is an inverted CCD, and make sure to thoroughly dry off the bottom of the cover. So we're going to connect the electrodes.